Hi guys, Lens here, and if your A70 stuck on any screen, whether the logo, the startup, whether you have a black screen, you can fix this by holding down the volume down and also the power button. You need to hold on these buttons for at least 15 seconds. This will force restart the phone. As you can see, the phone is now turning on. So this is the fix for your A70. Any black screen or any frozen screen, or if your screen is not touching, this is how you can fix it. Hope that this was helpful. I'm out.